Hi children, how are you all? I hope you're all doing great, right? So, did you listen to the story Fox and the Grapes? Yes. So, do you remember the story? Recall the story. Based on that, I'm going to teach you some activity. So, let us all start. Okay, the needed materials are paper plate, glue stick, red and brown crayons, ice cream stick, scissors, black and brown marker, cellotape, paper and pencil. First, you have to take a paper plate, just put it upside down, fold it on the either side like this. Listen carefully children, just note it, then you will get a face like this. Okay, next what you have to do, you have to take a brown color crayons and you have to color it. So once if you complete it, this is how it will be. Okay, next you keep this aside and you take a paper. Okay, you have to draw two circles like this. Okay, I've made it already. Two circles. We have two eyes, right? So fox also have eyes. So I'll be drawing two circles, one nose and two ears. I've made it already. So with the help of your parents, you do the same. Take a black color marker, draw a circle like this. Okay, again you have to draw a circle like this, down at the eye, just do it like this in a ball. For nose, this is for nose. Okay, do it like this. And for ears, I'm going to use a brown color marker. Okay, okay. Now we have to cut this. Okay, take a scissors. See, this is how you should cut two eyes, one nose and two ears. Now you take the face of the fox, take a glue stick. I'm going to affix two ears. Okay, turn it upside down. Just stick a glue over here. Here lightly. Just close it, keep it aside. Stick the glue, just face it, just look at your children. This is how it should be. Okay, this is how it should be. Okay. And now this the next year, this is how you should fix. Okay. Now can you able to see two ears for the fox? Yes. Next, we have one nose. Apply a glue stick here. Apply a nose here. Now two eyes. The fox eyes will be here. Okay. Now I'm just fixing it here. Okay. Finally, what you have to do is take a ice cream stick. Just turn the fox upside down. Just keep it like this. Take a cellotape. Take a cellotape and stick it here. Now the fox is ready. Okay, so do you want to see the fox? Ooh! Thank you children, just do it at home, enjoy, take a snap and send it to me back. Thank you children, bye, see you in the next video.